All right, it's story time! Yay! Well, can I get a woo-hoo? Woo-hoo! Today we're going to read a story called No, David, by David Shannon. Oh, look at the cover. David is about to do something silly. Let's read and find out. David's mom always said, "No, David." And when he's about to reach for the cookies in the cookie jar, the mom will say, "No, David." See? Oh, and when